The Smart City Brake Support System uses a near-infrared laser sensor at the top of the windshield to detect a vehicle ahead when your vehicle speed is between 2 and 18 miles per hour. If the system determines that a collision with the vehicle ahead is unavoidable, the brakes are automatically applied. It may also be possible to avoid a collision if the relative speed between your vehicle and the vehicle ahead is less than 9.3 miles per hour. In addition, when you depress the brake pedal while the system is operating, Smart City Brake Support helps apply the brakes firmly and quickly. The automatic brake releases approximately 2 seconds after your vehicle comes to a stop. Pressing the DSC off switch turns off Smart City Brake Support in addition to turning off Dynamic Stability Control.